Good morning, students. Today is part second. Your topic is parallelogram. Today I am telling you properties of parallelogram. So how can you understand what is the properties and how can we solve the parallelogram questions? So first of all, this is the parallelogram A B C D. First property this, and this is the diagonal AC and BD. Diagonals bisect each other. Okay, bisect means they are intersecting at a one point and same distance will be equal. Okay, so let's start up first properties. AB is equal to BC and AD is equal to BC, that is opposite sides. Opposite sides means AB is equal to DC and AD is equal to BC. Opposite sides are equal. In parallelogram always opposite sides are equal. This is the first properties of the parallelogram. Second thing, angles is opposite angles are equal. Opposite angle is angle B, angle D, angle A to angle C. That means opposite angles are equal. Angle A and equal to angle C, angle B equal to angle D. So these are the opposite angles are equal in a parallelogram. Third thing is here, if adjacent angle always be a supplementary. That means if sum of adjacent angles always a 180 degree, that means angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree, angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree, angle C plus angle D also is a 180 degree. So third property is adjacent angles always be a supplementary angle. Supplementary angle means 180 degree. Okay, so adjacent angles always a supplementary, means the sum of adjacent angle always a 180 degree in a parallelogram. This is the third property. Now fourth one, diagonals. Diagonals intersect each other in a bisect each other. Bisect each other means if A, C and D, B, these are the diagonals, they are intersecting at a one point. This is the center point O. This AO is equal to OC and OD is equal to OB. So these are equal. Okay, AO is equal to OC and BO is equal to OB. So these four properties are giving you as a parallelogram. If some questions given to you solve these questions and giving some properties, you have to know that. That means opposite sides are equal, opposite angles are equal, adjacent angles is equal to 180 degree, the sum of adjacent angles is equal to 180 degree, and diagonals bisect each other. So this one equal to this distance and this one equal to this distance. Okay, so these four properties